So hi guys, this is Ceylon Software Private Limited. So today we will talk about VLOOKUP in MS Excel. So I have taken a table called serial number, employee name, designation, basic and net salary. So what we will do is, I'm just deleting it out. So what we will do is, we will search for the serial number 4 in the required field of VLOOKUP. So what I will do is, I will just type in 4 here. So in the employee name, I will search for the name which is linked up with the serial number 4. So what I will do is equals to VLOOKUP, then I will look for the name for the employee name inside that. So the lookup value is 4. Then the table array has to be the entire table, then comma, then the column index number specifies that how many columns are there and the number of each column. So serial number has to be the first column, employee name has to be the second column. So I will input here 2, comma, then the range lookup, it has to be false, that is exact match, by default it is false. So when I will just hit the enter button, it will give me Rupak Biswas. So you can see here in the serial number 4, it is Rupak Biswas. Then there is the net salary. Similarly, we will search for the net salary of Rupak Biswas, that is VLOOKUP. And the lookup value is 4, comma, and the table array is complete array, comma. Column index number is the net salary column index number, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is 5. Comma, range lookup is, we have to put in false here for the exact match. So you can see here 18,788. Similarly, Rupak Biswas has 18,788 in the table here. So this is the way VLOOKUP works. In the next session, we will talk about HLOOKUP in MS Excel. So by the time, thank you and have a nice time.